Yeah, if it's not going to work, don't force it.
You can't be yourself.
Yeah, if you can't be yourself, look, your first date, if you can't fart on the first date or burp, you know, or like if you had something stuck in your grill and he's going to sit there and take that, if he can't sit there and go, hey, baby, got something stuck up in your grill right there, we need to get that. I mean, that's being yourself. I'm not saying so much as fart, because somebody might be stinking a little bad, but
yeah.
I mean, if you can let a little tooter out, it'll be okay. But anything other than that, I mean, you know what I'm saying? If you got to be yourself.
I'm not sure I know what you're saying.
You got to be yourself.
If you're going to spend most of the time trying to cover up anything that you're self-conscious about in front of him.
Like dressing, and your makeup has to be perfect and all that stuff. Now, you know what your first date should be? Pull your hair back, no makeup. Yeah, let's go somewhere. That's what a dude wants to handle with.